Carter by Sylvia Plath. The figs on the fig tree in the yard are green. Green. Also, the grapes on the green vine shading the brick red porch tiles. The money's run out. How nature, sensing this, compounds her bitters. Ungifted, ungrieved, our leave-taking. The sun shines on unripe corn. Cats play in the stalks. Retrospect shall not soften such penury. Sun's brass, the moon's steely patina. The leaden slag of the world, but always exposed, the scraggly rocks spit shielding the town's blue bay against which the birth of outer sea beats is brutal honesty, is brutal endlessly. Excuse me. Gulf bow, a stone hut bears its low lintel to corroding weathers. Across that jut of ochreous rock, goats shamble, morose, rank-haired, to lick the sea salt.